And this position, what we're going to do, we're going to get into cradle ride position. Now, if the opponent doesn't step his knee up, the technique is all kind of hinged on him stepping up for the roll through cradle. We can also force that leg up if he's no longer going to step up for us. So we're in our cradle ride position. We're anchored in. We get a cross face and release the pressure, but he's not bringing his knee up. So what we're going to do is we're going to force the knee up by applying pressure to the inside and pushing his heel down. I'm going to rotate his head up. That's going to force that knee up. So again, we're here. We're anchored in. Push the pressure down and inside. That forces the knee up. Now we slide off our hip and hit the roll through cradle just like we would if he did step up.